One of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere.
Is it going to be? No way through! Played over. And the danger is averted. Really getting stuck in. Kenny. Moni. There to take it away. Well, he knows he's got to enjoy what is a special occasion for him, a landmark appearance.
Well, 50 games for his club now, Derek. It just shows how consistent he's been. Since signing for the club, he's become a key member of this team.
And he clears the danger. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And Bennett has it. And does well to keep it in play. Bennett. Well, you can sense the threat is there. What a brilliant pass. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And options in the centre. Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. Moni. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, a deft clearance. Corner conceded. And over comes the corner. Oh, that's not a good clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. They're putting all their energies into winning back possession. He has time to play it over. And the deflection means a corner. And a short corner, let's see. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, no stopping him, but quick thinking defensively. Kozlov. On to Tan. In the right place to cut out the pass. Can they take the lead? Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. This to open the scoring here. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And a lot to like about this attack. Untidy on the ball. Advantage played. Tan. Sorbon. And Silva. Who? Well, that one has promise. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. So approaching half-time, and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Well, they've lost the ball. Kenny. And Schultz now. And he's in. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. Sorbonne. Christiansen. Sorbonne. Possession one. This could be troublesome. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Can he finish? This corner could be useful to them. Taken short. Nice looking pass. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. The first half here comes to an end. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Oh, genuine chance. Great defending here. Well, let's see about the cross. Couldn't quite hang on. Good piece of defending. Alert defending. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Sorbonne. And Schultz now. And options in the center. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And Bennett has it. Early ball in. In position now. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Sorbonne. On to Tan. Sorbonne. promising attack, this. But quick thinking defensively. It's still alive. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Delivery and striking it on the volley, just no luck.
Well, good technique, but just wide of the target.
Mills, who well read to win possession back. Sorbonne. Silva with it. Defensive resilience to shut them down. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Sorbonne. And very deftly cut out. And a chance for him on the flank. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
It's a message from Jay Cheaton. Happy birthday, Jay.
Silva with it.
All your friends, including Mike, Trevor and Brian.
Sorbonne. And now back with the keeper. In behind for him to chase. Was an important piece of defending. And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Struggling to keep the ball. Giving them a different option by moving in field. And let's give credit to the defending. They look as though they want to make this move count. Could cross it in here. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Sorbonne. Nice switch of play. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. 10 minutes to go. Beautiful pass. Breaking at pace. Well, disappointing end to the move. Money. Bennett. Good weight on that pass. Clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Oh, nice ball over the top. Oh, a strong hand on the ball. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. No one able to do any damage with it. Kozlov. A chance to whip it in. Well, I take my hat off to her because that was superb defending. Flag raised for offside. And Bennett has it. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory.
that with